Why Kodi won't update? Okay. So people ask me, oh, Kodi's not updating itself. When I search for a movie, I don't find any links anymore. Just stuff like that. And I'm asking them, well, are you closing Kodi every time you're done using it? They usually say no. And when you don't close Kodi, the apps will not automatically update unless you force them. So if you go up to the top here, click the power, hit exit. What most people do is when they're done watching a movie, they'll just hit the power button and leave the app open, or just go back to the main menu of Kodi and leave Kodi open and just hit the power button again. Hitting the power button on an Android box just puts it into rest mode. It doesn't actually cycle power on the box. It's not like you've pulled the plug out of the box. You're just putting it into a rest mode. So every time you open Kodi, so now we're back at the main Android screen. Every time you open Kodi, this reinitializes the update sequence because it's reconnecting to all of its repositories. So once you open it, you're going to have to wait a minute, because right now it's making its connections. It's seeing if there's any updates. If there are, it will download and install those updates automatically. This process only happens when you open Kodi. Automatically, that is. If you want to see if you have any updates and you want to force it manually, you can go to Available Updates. Again, that's in the add-on section. I do have the shortcuts removed. I only have add-on shown. But just press over, go to Available Updates. This particular build of mine is already updated, but if you press to the left, you will bring up this side menu. Go down to Check for Updates, and it will proceed to check all the repositories for any updates for any of the apps, including your URL resolvers, which gather links for your movie apps such as Exodus, etc. So once you've done that and you've updated your apps, because you will get a list of apps that need updating in this section, just say update all. Go to recently updated to see if your box has actually updated. See, this is today's date, June 10th. We can see that these apps have all updated today, and we're all up to date. So these URL resolvers, resolve URL, very important. This is what finds links on apps like Exodus and whatever. Whatever you prefer. So now, we can close Kodi every time we're done using the box. Every time we're done using it, don't just turn the power off. Exit Kodi. Go back to the main Android screen and then press the power button on the remote. Put it in rest mode. This is 100% way to make sure your apps are self-updating. Another thing, if your box is crammed full of apps and you don't have any hard drive space left, that is also going to be a problem why Kodi is not updating. Rule of thumb is keep at least 2 gigabytes of storage free on your Android box, okay? Some older boxes don't have much hard drive. Newer boxes are coming out with more and more hard drive, which is great. You don't have to worry about that stuff. But see where it says available? Keep at least 2 gigabytes there, just so the box can run smoothly, it has extra memory, it can download its updates, etc. If you need to clear the cache, go ahead and clear the cache, because clearing the cache will free up some memory, and that will help your Kodi update if it needs more memory. So clearing the cache, making sure you have at least 2 gig of free space available is kind of the trick to keep the Android box running smoothly. Keep your Kodi running smoothly. That concludes this tutorial. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to the channel.